Battleship New Jersey is reopening earlier than expected. You can tour the battleship on the Camden waterfront on Saturdays and Sundays starting this weekend. The historic ship initially closed for tours after Labor Day because the museum was running short on money due to fewer visitors during the pandemic. Everyone who visits must wear face coverings and practice social distancing.